at the end, I think.
Well, why do you think you're going to be next out? We all think that, but why do you think that?
Because I've only been up against the public once.
Oh, Birmingham behind you, think about it. Birmingham's a big place.
Yeah, but they might like some, you know, they're not just going to be voting for me. It don't work like that, does it?
Yeah, but your family will be supporting you. Of course they will.
I've always thought, oh, you know, don't know. Because I just don't ever know, so I always think you never know. Do you know what I mean? I never look at anything really positive until it's happened. You know, I still don't believe it until I got out of that car. They could have easily took, you know what I mean? Mm. It's been great, though.
Some people just want to get out and see what's waiting for them, I suppose, as well.
What do you mean?
Like agents and shit like that. Squid on me, simple as.
I don't think anything like that. I don't want to go and get a free bottle of champagne and going. I'm not bothered about that. I'm just bothered that I've come in, I've done what I've got to do. I do everything that Big Brother wants me to do because I'm in the contract. And then that's it. I never have these mad, crazy dreams that I'm going to be coming out of going to all these parties and, you know, and people saying, I'll get you in for nothing and you get this and you get that. Doesn't matter.
You're just going to go, I'm telling you.
You just get treated the same.
Like we've been at Limelight.
I know. Listen, I know myself. I'm 41. Do you know what I mean? I know that when I get out and I get home, that's it. I won't be rude to anybody. If people want to speak to me about it and stop me and go, oh, you know, Feb, and I'll go, thanks. I'll be nice to everybody.
Me too.
But I won't think, oh, because I've been on Big Brother and I got this far, that I still can't go to the bar and everybody's got to rally around me and be up my arse. I've just done something for me, not for...
You see, with this kind of thing, Lisa, you come into it, yeah? You're in the limelight for so many weeks, yeah?
Whether
you like it or not. And then you just disappear into thin air.
I've watched all the shows and you know people
You just
don't.
Disappear.
But I want to disappear.
Yeah.
That's the best thing. I want to disappear. I want to get back into... You know, the only thing that's sort of won't be so normal for a bit is just that people will recognise me, but I want to slip back into my normal little life as soon as I get out. Mm. You know, go and see my mum. I'll get a taxi from my mum. She might say, oh, you was that girl in the back. Yeah, I was on Big Brother, that was me. Yeah, nice one, mate, you know, done it, blah, blah. And then just get in the house and do what I do, go and visit friends, get back down to the job. Even in the job centre, you know, they all know me in the job centre. I speak to them all. They got really friendly with me, you know. Oh, there's that skinhead girl, or there's that girl with the Mohican and that. You know, I'm not sort of easily to recognise. So I'll just go down and I'll go, yeah, I need to... Obviously, I never signed on, blah, blah, I need to sort this out, and then get the bus, which is the number 11 from the job centre.
Is it?
Same bus stop as that. And then I'll get off and I'll say to Matt, I'm coming up, and then I'm just catching up with everybody. But, you know, I've got to go back and see what's happened. You know, I've got to sort out everything at home and...
Yeah.
I want to get everything back in order and, you know, just do that. I want my phone to be ringing and just still the same people phoning me up as it was before I come in here.
Yeah.
And I know who I was close to, I know, and that's it. You know, people are going to expect me to come out and be fucking loaded. I'm going to have the money I left with Big Brother in my purse. You know, people say, come here. I'll just say, look, when I get a job and I've got a good, decent job,
yeah, but
I'll come out again, but I can't be running up the town.
You're going to get stuff like your local radio station want you to go on and see and talk about your experience. That's...